the 21st of February, 2024. NAB watches earnings tumble and warns arrears are growing. The earnings of the country's second largest bank fell by almost 17% in the December quarter as it grappled with growing arrears in local home lending and a slowing economy.